to see you all again. So guys, today with a disclaimer, I should say that smoking causes cancer and smoking kills. Yes, it is bad to health, but this chair, it is very very good to that company. It is none other than ITC Limited, full form Indian Tobacco. Company, I don't know the last letter, but it is in Indian Tobacco. So guys, moving on, this share has seen a drastic fall in the share price in the past 1 year due to fall in demand of its products, of its existing products. But keep in a point that they have increased their product base from cigarettes, they have increased snacks items, then classmate notebooks to you, and you know a few of this. So keeping on, let us look at the technical look of ITC Limited. The first technical is ITC Limited is showing you that Bollinger Bands. This is a day graph, which means for a long term period, I mean short term period, you could take it. Moving on, we can see that the Bollinger Bands is on a normal way. That means it is neither on, how to say, on a deep correction mode or neither on an upper correction mode, and it is neutral. I will mark it as N, guys. It is neutral. Moving on to RSI. RSI graph usually indicates whether a share is oversold or overbought. That means whether the share is undervalued or overvalued. If the share is overvalued, they will bring down the share price. If it is undervalued, they will bring up the share price. For example, I can show you two examples. If you can see here, the share was undervalued at this stage and at this stage, and therefore they increase the price up to this level, but it could not sustain this level because it was near the higher value, so it's now a drastic downfall here. So moving on, it is again undervalued this time, but there is no second coincidence that it should be undervalued. So here is also, it is neutral, that is, it is not showing any sort of signs that ITC will move. Now moving on to next stage is MACD graph. Usually all people see MACD graph as an important technical. Why I am saying so? Because there are two points. Whenever the MACD line cuts the average yellow color line, as you can see here, there will be a price fall or a price up movement. For example, I can show you various examples in this graph itself, guys. If you see here, the MACD line was on down. It cut the yellow color line at this stage, and from under it has cut the line above, so the share price was moving higher, and it was moving higher, and it came down. As you can see here, the pink color line again cut the yellow color line at this stage, which moved the prices down a lot again. Then again MACD can cut the 3 points here. You can connect these 3 points here, which can tell you that how the share price was going, and another movement is this. So keeping that way out, the last cut was seen here, day before yesterday or so, I think so, and this stage. So it shows a state of positiveness in ITC. So moving on, we actually check these three as a majority rule. But if we take the majority rule, the positive and negative, if we keep positive, 1 point is coming, and negative, both are neutral. So here neutral plays a main role. So what is the best price to enter in this share? As you can see, the median price 239 here and 233 here. So guys, we are keeping a target of a downfall. Downfall means enter at levels of 230, so that the RSI graph will also hit this region. We may expect a target of 259 in a very very short term, guys. So if it hits 259, our market is achieved, and we expect share to correct down up to 230, and it can again reach to 260 rupees. So wait for the correct movement, guys. If you like this video, then make sure you comment and subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much, guys.